A 41-year-old man is dead after a motorcycle crash in Waipahu last night. According to HPD, it happened shortly before 11 p.m. The motorcyclist was going down Fort Weaver Road when he drove onto the Waipahu off-ramp and lost control. Police say he crashed into a lamppost and was thrown into the road. The man was taken to the hospital where he later died. Police believe he was speeding at the time of the crash.